What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Vaughn, and as you can see, we back in the closet. That means we back for another episode of Vaughn's Closet. You know what I mean? So, as you saw the title, you know what I mean? You see the crew neck. Y'all know what season it is, man. Supreme is back in full effect. Supreme Spring Summer lookbook just dropped. First drop of the season is on Thursday, which is tomorrow. After you guys see this, you know what I mean? So, of course, only right, we're going to run down the lookbook for the first time on Vaughn's Closet. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. It's completely free. You can unsubscribe at any time. You know what I mean? If you're a returning subscriber, please consider liking the video and comment down below. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, like I said, Vaughn's Closet, back with another episode, new week, Supreme. Computer here with me. Hopefully this thing works and the screen recording does what it's supposed to do because the computer's mad old. And yeah, like I said, we're about to get into the lookbook. Well, not the lookbook, the preview. And I mean, see the items dropping this year, the t-shirts that are supposed to be dropping week one. Yeah, so we're just about to get into all of it, man. Like I said, if you haven't already, subscribe, like the video, comment down below your favorite Supreme piece. Your favorite Supreme piece from the video, your favorite Supreme piece that you own, whatever the case may be, man, just comment down below. Follow me on Instagram right there. But yeah, like I said, let's get into it. We're here on the Supreme page, as you can see. Let's go section by section. We could do jackets first. You know what I mean? Let's see what these jackets is talking about. Like I said, the computer is mad old, so if it's slow, bear with me. All right, the faux fur hooded coat. It's gonna be a no for me, big dog. It's gonna be a no for me, big dog. Yeah, nah, that's pretty trash. Okay, faux fur croc car coat. Not feeling this one either, Supreme. The pants, super negative. I bet your favorite rapper is gonna have on this whole fit though at one point in time this year. But nah, this ain't it. That's not it. I'm not feeling those at all. None of these jackets is really standing out. You know what I mean? They make Gore-Tex pieces all the time. So you got the Gore-Tex tag up there. The Supreme on the arms is dope. Supreme on the arms is a nice touch, you know what I mean? But with the drawstring waist, two zippers on his chest. I mean, this jacket isn't bad. The black is probably the best color. Black is definitely, I would say the black or the gray. The gray one was actually kind of tough. Hooded pullover, see what this is talking about. This is clean. I'm not super mad at this piece. The colors are dope. The black, the baby blue, and the the olive is colored. Those is cool. I'm not mad at those, you feel me? I'm not mad at those. I don't know. I'm indifferent about this piece. This piece is kind of hard. The Nate Lauman work vest. Yeah, this piece is kind of hard. I'm not going to lie. I'm not mad at this. I'm assuming it's flowers. All cotton canvas, the Philip Quinn cotton, and the collar, grab it, but it doesn't specify what exactly it is. But I'm assuming those are flowers on the vest. So, I mean, that piece is clean. Not super mad at that. Got the leather jackets. See what this is talking about. They made a bomber jacket. Okay, you know Brown is super crazy. Supreme, second to none. Peace, and then peace again backwards. Tokyo, Berlin. It's going to be a pass. It's going to be a pass. Going to be a pass. It's going to be a pass. Oh, is this who I think it is? Oh no! Nah. I thought this was Cleopatra Jones. That would have been ill. If they put Cleopatra Jones in the back, that would have been crazy. But that's clearly not who that is. But that would have been crazy. I'm cool. The materials look fire, but I'm cool. I don't know. Nothing is really jumping out at me on the jacket tip. I'm not gonna go through every single piece just because. I don't know how long this laptop gonna hold up, and like I said, I can just tell this. maybe one of these hoodies. Maybe one of these hoodies. The back pockets kind of reminds me of the two faces on the Young Thug album cover. I don't know why that's what it reminded me of, but it is. Those are swishy pants too. Those might be kind of tough. Let's see what the denim jackets is talking about. My computer's getting loud, so it's starting to go kind of slow. So again, bear with me. I mean, this is cool, but not really. I would have liked that they just made like a simple clean jean jacket with like a box logo on the chest. That would have been ill. Just like they do every year with the crew necks and the long sleeves. So they just had the box logo on the chest, mad clean. That would have been fire on a jean jacket. That's a bit much. That's kind of ill. I don't know what it is. Sacred Heart, the Gore-Tex shell jacket. Okay, they got the heart with the... I mean, that's cool. The graphic is cool. This is hard. I fuck with this. The Gore-Tex joint with the, like, the little pouch in the back. This is a hard piece. I'm not mad at that. It looks like it folds into a bag. That's what I'm assuming it does. This one is hard. Those panels pink? Especially if these panels, the outline panels is like a pale pink. That's hard. I'm at the mercy of my computer right now. Kind of cool. This reminds me of the pieces they dropped last year. That track jacket and suit that they dropped last year. Plaid suit is kind of cool. Chore jacket. The cotton hooded jacket is cool. I like that. I'm not going to lie. This is kind of tough. This utility jacket. Yeah, this is ill. This is a hard piece. I like this a lot. It's like on some Carhartt stuff. This is hard. All right, let's get into the sweatshirts, because that's usually what I mostly buy is t-shirts and sweatshirts. So let's get into the sweatshirt, see what this hoodie's just talking about this season. Okay, got the embroidered and the chenille patch on the hoodie. Yeah, that brown one is definitely the one. This is kind of clean. If they have it in black, oh, it's not flowers, I'm bugging, it's bullet holes. That's really what it is. Okay. That's really what it is. That red one is hard. Yeah, this red one is hard. I don't know who Nate Lauman is. I'll screenshot it and put it right there, whoever he is. But that red one was hard. That red hoodie. Okay, so these are the box logos this year. The bling box logo. I never liked the t-shirt, and I don't really like the hoodie, I'm not gonna lie. I still want the brown box logo from last season. I'm cool off this. Aeon Flux. Man. I'm cool. This is kind of cool. I like this green. That green is hard. That green and yellow is fire. I might see what's up with that gray and green drink. That drink is clean. I just like the shade of that green is fire. See, this hoodie would have been ill. It's just the back graphic is unnecessary. The journal on the hood on the hood is fire with the flower. I don't know why I think everything's a flower today, but with the fist with the money and then that thing right there, this would have been ill. But the back graphic, Killer Cult, Carnage, Supreme, Somebody Needs You, Instant High. I don't know. It's just too much going on the back for me. This is clean. This crew neck is clean as hell. This baby blue one, and then I think there's a pink one. Yeah, that baby blue and pink one is clean. I like this a lot. I like this piece a lot. Let's see. Oh, and this piece. I cheated. I looked at it for a quick second earlier today. But this hoodie, hard. I like this hoodie a lot as well. So this hoodie, that crew neck I just showed, that utility jacket, that was fire. But this hoodie is hard. What other colors are coming? definitely not a gray and red one. Maybe the black with the white, but that gray and red one is clean. Put the Supreme on the pouch. What's on the back? None on the back. That's a clean hoodie too. Nice and central. This is kind of hard, but then it's like, I don't know if it's like, I think it's a little too far outside my warehouse. But I do, I low-key fuck with it. I'm not going to hold you. But I don't know if I would throw it on. But for some reason, I think it's because of the shades of brown is why I fuck with it. But I do like this low-key. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, the Easter color one is crazy. Yo, the Easter color one, you're going to see some crazy fits with the Easter color one. But that brown one is hard, too. I don't know. There's something about it. It's different, I feel like. You know what I mean? With the ribbon edge patchwork hoodie. I like that. Dog eat dog. Supreme hoodie. It's cool. But they just made a blank. Oh, I was about to say. They just made a blank hoodie. This is kind of cool too. I'm not going to lie. I don't know. Like the big Supreme stuff. I don't know why. But it appeals to me. But that, yeah, the olive one is tough. This is crazy. I didn't see this when I looked earlier. Wow. So this is all like chenille patches, like the joint I got on. You know what I mean? See, that was just this. So this joint says Supreme all the way across the back. I'll post a picture of it right here. But that's what the joint I got on says. But this is kind of hard. What's on the front though? Again, you're gonna see your favorite rapper's favorite rapper wearing this. I guarantee it. I don't know what's on the front, but that's kind of cool. Clean. Raised hand style. Okay, that's hard. That's a nice clean essential. I might try to go for that. Especially that one in the front, that brown one. But nah, that's clean. That's clean. See, I like most of the Supreme stuff I have is mad clean and simple for the most part. Except like this is kind of loud, but for the most part, Doves hoodie. That's kind of crazy. It just comes in that one color. That's kind of a crazy piece. That's kind of out there. Angel hooded sweatshirt. Is it a black angel? Let's see. No, it is not. And then this Supreme small box logo. Alright, the hoodies is kind of, eh. Nothing's really jumped out at me yet. I mean, let me know in the comments what you think so far. Let me see. I might just do t-shirts and then accessories and call it and wrap it up because I don't want to go through every single piece. I'll make this video mad long. Let's see what these t-shirts is talking about though. Right off the bat, that owl green t-shirt I put in the chat earlier today to the homies. I might need two of these. You know what I mean? Especially the all black one. And I want to see what other colors they come. If they make a brown one to like go off his picture, that would be hard. But that owl green, see, I need at least two of those. That's a fact. Knowledge is supreme. That's fire. I like the message, but I don't really like the graphic on it. Like a baby with a halo saying knowledge is supreme. This is hard. I like the color of this. This is fire. Like I said, the clean pieces. This is hard because it looked like a washed blue, low key, right? And then it has some. This is clean. This is hard. Like the simple stuff be getting me. That was fire. Like, why would I wear that? Love that Supreme. Low key do. This, I fuck with this tee too. Iron in the money. I don't know why, but I like that tee as well. Supreme 94, loved by few, hated by many, respected by all. Looks like some shit you would get at PAX off, for real. Supreme. I fuck with that. It's cool. I like the color green. The graphic is eh, but that shade of green is clean. The tees is kind of, it's cool. I know this is just like the joints they show us and there's going to be more. But, I mean, so far the owl green and the gas tee is pretty much it. You know what I mean? But let's go to accessories. See what the accessories is talking about. I know I skipped shirts. I skipped tops and sweaters and pants and shorts. But let's see what the accessories is called. So they dropped a whole trailer. Wow. I'm not going to lie. I might need the Kraft macaroni and cheese just for nostalgic purposes alone. I used to eat Kraft macaroni and cheese. Oh, yeah. I'm going to need a box of those. The Kraft macaroni and cheese supreme. I'm gonna need those. I eat so much Kraft mac and cheese back in the day. I'm gonna need a couple boxes of those to put on display. That's a fact. That's a BB. I feel like they like a couple seasons late with this. If they dropped this when 6ix9ine tried to bring him back, these would have went crazy. But the Supreme BB Simons, yo, if you don't know about BB Simon, the same way I said last week, go watch old Dipset videos. If you don't know about Pinwheel Fitteds, go watch old Jim Jones and Max B videos on YouTube if you don't know about BB Simon. You feel me? If you're from Harlem, let me know in the comments. Y'all have BB Simons on lock. Nerf gun. That's a water gun. That's kind of hard. The trunk. This is fire. But this is going to be bread. This is going to be bread. But this is definitely a piece I would want. This is definitely a piece I would want. The Supreme trunk. That shit is going to be bread, though. The water blaster is dope. The Supreme set of pillows is fire. Was that a bowling ball? I thought that was a bowling ball. This is hard though. I definitely want the blue camo joint. Damn, it's mad shit I want this season. Damn. Privacy, the chair. I'ma definitely need this too. Cause if you don't know, you know what I mean? I be throwing down a little bit in the kitchen. So I'ma definitely need the Supreme cast iron. Yo, it's mad stuff that I low-key want from these accessories this year. Damn, this is a first. I never really pay attention to the accessories, but portable speaker, bandana, the fuck towel, the Supreme gloves. They're doing olive this year for the drawers and the t-shirts. Bullet hole pins. These pins will be dope for the fitteds, you know what I mean? Fitted gang. You feel me? The pins will be dope. The gold pin. Ooh, Supreme chapstick. That's dope. Supreme the magic markers. Fire. I want the pillows. The cast iron. Boxes of macaroni and cheese. And how much you think that trunk is going to be? Let me know in the comments how much you think the trunk is going to be. Hand-painted porcelain mirror. That's going to go for it. That's going to go for bread. Oh, I want to show this too. I low-key want this. Low-key want this as well for my first deck. The Al Green deck. Fire. The Al Green deck is hard. And then I think I saw a Little Kim one. If they don't drop a Little Kim tee, like, what is the point of dropping this? How they gonna drop this and not a Little Kim T? Alright, before I forget, let me just run through the hats real quick because I forgot that they be dropping fitteds too. So let me see if they got any fitteds. Let's see what this is. They went right in J-Tips' whole bag with that first one though. That's J-Tips all the way. But that joint is clean. The purple one is okay. And then that navy. And these is cool. I think I saw another set of fitteds. Yeah, these joints right here with the dice and I'm cool off those. Alright, so that's my quick rundown of the Supreme, you know what I mean, spring summer lookbook. Let me know what you think in the comments. If you saw anything that you was liking, let me know. Like I said, feel free to go on the website and do a thorough rundo of the entire lookbook. I kind of just did a skim over because it's a lot of pieces and it's a lot of items and I didn't want this video to be 30 minutes long. So yeah, Supreme Spring Summer launches this Thursday, which is February 17th. It is the season's first drop. So let me know if you see anything you plan on copping. Let me know if you're into Supreme, if you want to get into Supreme, you know what I mean? If you want to see more Supreme videos this season, let me know. I will do my best. I fell off towards the end of last year with copping it just because bills. But if you want me to try to push out more Supreme content this season, let me know. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you made it this far, again, please consider subscribing. If you aren't already, like the video, comment down below, follow me on the gram, and I'm going to see y'all next video. Peace and love, always.